Your love is beyond compare, O Lord of Light. I feel it in each breath, every taste and every sight. What wonder your love and your beauty. It's more ravishing and vast than any war booty. Jesus, my song, the one verse, the universe, more than a man and yet the best of them all. You are more beautiful than any earthly beauty I can recall. O Lord, what beauty can compare? Your love so divine, pure and true. I'm so glad you made me your boo. In the beginning I was scared that your love will leave and I'll be bare because of my sins and my weaknesses. But you did not. You were attracted to my weaknesses and you made me your pair. I tried to do much to satisfy you lest I face your wrath. In my mind, you were the titan that needed my prayers. I had to give it or there would have been a bloodbath. How wrong I was. Prayer and devotion preserved the false gods in the minds of people, and they died when they were forgotten by the people. By you, Jesus, there I am. You exist without anyone's permission, God of love and intimacy. Jesus, I'm completed in you. I had no idea that you loved me this much. You pulled me into the secret place of love and wonder, a place of love and rest where the shade of your presence I can fall under. Jesus, you're my boo for life. This is the song of my awakening. Your love is better than life. I shall sing the songs of the Virgin for my one true love. I will dance to you, for you are the love song, and your bride shall sing this forevermore.